Alas, it appears we have no choice but to drop a bomb on Sidney Mouse and eradicate him in a fiery, howling torrent of death.